Hi, happy Friday. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing well. I hope you've been enjoying the Hobonichi daily previews, if that's something that you've been following. The only thing I'm looking forward to are the freebies, the little notebooks. Bruce is doing okay. He's on the couch right now, asleep. In front of you, I have my cousin as well as my A5 Hun. So let's flip through the A5 Hun first. This is my writer's notebook. This is the monthly layout a days ago. I finally put in some stickers for the class that I'm taking. It is a 6 or 7 week class. So it's gonna end in mid-September. And I wrote down what time the live class starts and then which module unlocks. This is my weekly layout. We had an earthquake on Tuesday. Packages over here, and then this is for last week, and then here's my cousin now, so you can see how chunky it looks. So this is the monthly layout for August, and as you can see, I put the stickers down for that same class that I put in here. I have Zootopia washi tape that my sister gave me. And then Bruce's appointment. This is for last month. Here is the weekly look. I decided to use some washi tape. I think I purchased this from Michael's. And then these are just some sticker flakes, more sticker flakes. The little car stickers are from Coffee Monster Co. It's a washi tape roll, and I decided just to cut the washi tape and use the individual car stickers to keep track of what's happening with my car. And those are all my neighbors deciding to go to work. So it's pretty simple. This is the week before. I'm debating if I want to fill anything out because this was a daze for me since my car catalytic converter was taken on Thursday. So this was sort of a blur. And then let's just go one more week or two more weeks. And then let's go to the daily. So today's Friday. Here's Thursday. So here I am going to, for yesterday, journal about what happened with my car. My car's still in the shop. And, but we did get some Chinese takeout. I've been craving Chinese food. And it was gonna be a celebratory meal, thinking I was gonna get my car back, but we didn't. And we decided to go ahead and just go get the takeout anyways. This is Wednesday. These are pictures of my mom. So this picture, which I covered up of my mom, the nurse's aides are trying to get my mom to start walking using a walker, but she doesn't have any upper strength yet. So that's what this picture is. And then this is a picture of my mom and my dad. Here's Bruce napping on the couch. So that's me right there. And then here's Kit Kat. You guys haven't seen him in a while, but he's been doing well. He's been hanging outside and then coming in to eat, but he's under some pots of some plants that I have in the back. And then here's a sketch. So we've had Bruce now since 2018. We sort of rescued each other. And in case you didn't know, he's our English Bulldog once again, and he's been fighting cancer for the past couple of weeks. We think his cancer is now in clinical remission. But so this is a drawing of myself with Bruce on the new couch, and he decided to sleep on my lap, which is something that he generally doesn't do with me. He does that with my husband. So I thought that was really, it just made me happy that he wanted to sleep on me like that. So I drew it. wrote a little bit about it. And then on Sunday, here's another picture of my mom and my dad. And the past couple of weekends, since we got the new couch, I've been trying to clean up my room, which I call the library. It's also my plant room, because I have a lot of plants with the two windows. And so this is a clean shot of my room. My end goal is to hopefully go back in here and, you know, record and journal and write in this room. But because Bruce and I spend a lot of time in the living room on the couch so that he can sleep during the day, I'm not too sure how realistic that is. And that's also been part of the problem with trying to journal catch up on Wednesday, Thursday, and then sometimes on weekends, because since now that the room's clean, I've moved part of my stationery stuff, and it's hard to see in this photo, but there's one of those stationery carts you put stuff in that I rolled back into that room instead of the kitchen nook. And I found I have been going into the room, pulling out stuff that I need, and then going back into the kitchen and journaling in there. So I need to figure something out about what I'm going to do, because it's sort of a pain to go in here to get the stuff that I need only to journal in the kitchen, which is where I was before I started cleaning everything up. This is a photo of my mom with my nieces and my nephew when they visited her on Saturday. So I'm going to journal about that. And then here's Bruce, a couple of photos of him on the couch in the living room when he was playing with his toys, and then sleeping on the bed. This is Thursday, so this was the first. In case you ever wondered what it looks like when, like the aftermath of when somebody steals your catalytic converter, those are the marks that are left. So I don't know if you can see that, of the lift that they stuck underneath my car to lift my car up so that the idiot can go under there and cut out my catalytic converter. So this was one of the photos that I took. And then here's a photo of Bruce looking out at me while I was by my car waiting for the sheriff to show up. And then this is the ugly paint color of our house. My husband and I, we can't decide on a paint color, which is why it still looks the way it does. Once we can agree on something, then we're going to paint the house. And then I'm pretty sure I showed this of Bruce on the couch asleep. And then these are magazine cutouts that I decided to kind of mesh together and create a scene. So that's a quick look of my planners. This is my cousin, my A5 hun. That's Bruce walking around. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, give it a thumbs down. Subscribe if you'd like to see after the pin videos of my Hobonichi. And I hope you guys have a great weekend. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.